from VOA Learning English. This is the Agriculture Report. Some sugarcane farmers in Australia have been using a computer program to learn how to deal with climate change. The program also will teach them new farming methods and ways to protect the environment. The researchers developing the program work at the University of Southern Queensland. The program is called Second Life. It is a virtual world, one that only exists online. Educational videos show virtual farmers talking about how to reduce the amount of water they use. Jeff Dell is one of the Second Life developers. He says, Second Life can show farmers ways they can work their land, which they might not have thought about on their own. The program tells the farmers about new technology that can increase the productivity of their crops. It also teaches farmers how to protect water resources, especially in areas that suffer from an extreme lack of water or drought. Farmer Stephen Calcagno liked the characters used in the videos. He said, "The fact that real people are not used in the videos helps him listen more closely to the information." But Mr. Calcagno says his young son accepted the online education program faster. He says the boy is excited about anything that uses a Sony PlayStation gaming system. Helen Farley is another Second Life researcher. She says the team wants the program to appeal to sugarcane growers of any age. She says developers like to add humor to the program. The researchers say an early version of the program has been so successful that they are now extending it to include 400 sugarcane growers in Australia. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carla Babb.